down in 1 minute, guys. You will stay on the mat until you get taken. You have to take the guy down. You cannot bite the guy. Take him down, shove him away. If you don't need to take down, when group two's getting ready to come up, I'll say 10 seconds. Group two, get ready. Keep wrestling. If you haven't got the takedown, and group one, when I yell time, you guys keep wrestling. And I'll count down from five. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I blow the whistle. Group two, you're on the mat. You guys are on the mat. You have to get the takedown. Do me one favor, listen, guys, I'm going to do this. If you're a lot better than your opponent, all right, just don't demoralize the guy. You guys with me? Just don't demoralize him. Take him down two or three times, and that's good. All right? Any questions on the line? We won't hit those guys until once we switch to 1 minute goes. 1 minute goes, guys, the most intense practices in my group. Sometimes maybe shorter than 30 seconds. We have to score. If not, the whole group goes again. So we might have to get to 30 seconds tonight. We're not going to do hardly anything from this position, top and bottom tonight. Start with 2 minute goes, you want to ride the guy, turn the guy? That's fine. But once we switch to 1 minute goes, just crank them up. All right? Follow Matt, guys. Let's go.